Hey, guess what? More dead space. There we go. Presumably this is the way forward. Yep. I don't trust you.
Dr. Kine, what the hell are you-
now I do.
Get back! Come any closer, Anne, and I'll shoot him. Give me the access codes to the cargo bay. You idiot! This is processing. Why the hell would I have codes to cargo? Don't lie to me. I'm sick of everyone lying to me. It is imperative that I get the marker. Give me those codes. I don't have them. Is this what you did to the captain? Go on, shoot me if you've got the balls. Idiot! It's the only way to stop it. The only way to end it. It's completely lost.
Thought so.
Somebody call security.
Dang, I need more bullets. Med pack. Dude. Go up, got it. Up to processing. I think. Wow, this thing is so slow. So I guess up there is, I don't know, whatever that top floor is. All right.
This is Temple. I found Elizabeth, but there isn't a single space-worthy vessel in the whole goddamn bay.
Jacob, hurry up! We need to find a beacon.
There's gotta be one around here somewhere.
Ah, hello. Ah, dang it. Collect, collect, and reload, collect. Where am I going? That way? Okay. Where is it? Collect, reload. Everyone in here? Hmm. You don't get to have leg privileges. Ah, finally bullets. Well, kind of. Don't trust you to stay down, nor are you. Revoke your leg privileges. Oh, you have no arm privileges already, so legs are easy. Now, even if you do become a monster, it is a completely useless one. Never save enough. Sheesh, can't believe it's chapter 7 already. Ah, Dang it. Where are the swarmers? Ah, there it is. Out of bullets. You don't have anything for me? Aw. What's that? Text log, okay. Alright. Check to make sure the room is clear first. Oh hey, there's actually a meteor in here. Come on, revoke his leg privileges. There we go. Now to sell all these things. Ooh. 35k? Alright, I could get that. There. Awesome. I should probably save first before buying that thing in case it freezes again. Okay, so save station is up a floor. Dang it. Alright, gonna have to chance it. The torso joint seems to be the obvious weak point to reinforce. Or I could just completely redesign the whole thing, I guess. Sheesh. What's with all these random plates? Or, That is really weird. Sheesh, and then I need 10,000 for the next node. Awesome. Yeesh. Revoke your leg privileges. Awesome. Med pack. Okay. Can I... Telekinesis isn't finally controlled enough. This has atmosphere.
There's a failsafe on the processing control door. It won't open until gravity is restored. But you can't turn on the gravity until those boulders are cleared from the room. Maybe you can dump them into that gravity beam with your kinesis gun.
Alright, where is it? There you are. Ah, dang it, where is it? And I'm dead. Oh wait, never mind. Just die already. Thank you. Ah, dang it. And out of bullets. I could have done that better. Why will you not go straight? That way. You come down, get smashed into the wall, and then... Awesome, bullets. Exactly what I needed. You can go into the gravity beam as well. Credits. Credits. Money. Open the pod bay doors, please. Oh, I already got all the stuff up in here almost already. Telekinesis is amazing. Oh, hello. God dang it. Alright, is that all of them? Oop, thing. Blades. Thing. Thing. Additional thing. Thing. Another thing. Well, at least killing things is profitable. Med pack, awesome. Mining access key.
That's the key, Isaac. It'll get you into the control room so you can launch the asteroid. Don't forget to attach the beacon first. I read another report on the colonist dementia. It seemed to start after they removed the marker from the planet. God knows how long it was down there.
Awesome. Full ammo. Oh, what's this? Contact energy, that's another 1K. Thing. Cool. Ah, I guess. There's another 10K. Alright. Come on. I know you want to come to the ceiling.
Please recycle any unused materials regularly. Thank you.
Well, I did drop all those corpses into the gravity beam before I turned on the gravity. They were kinda unused. Yeah, save. Aha! Finally got your arm. Med pack. Ah, I'm running out already. You gonna come up? Nope. Yeah.
I've got elevator access to the mining subdeck. It was a security lockdown, although I don't think it helped them. Now that you've got the beacon and the key, head over there. It looks like the asteroid is held in place by some gravity tethers. You have to knock those out before you can launch it.
Is preparation where I came from originally? I think so, but it doesn't hurt to check that very much. What's in there? Oh, it's just the door. Yep, it is. Which means that there's a bench. Alright, well, I got 2 nodes. Ripper, contact beam. How much did it? Oh, only by 2. Sheesh. And that'd cost 3? Yeesh. I have to fill out this entire thing to get everything too. So that's 3, 6, 9, 11 nodes? Sheesh. Four is this thing. It's full. So much dust. Glad I'm in an airtight suit. Ah, dang it. what's still alive. When visibility is low, chainsaw. Oh, it's up to 16 bullets? Okay, so this is not where I'm supposed to go now. Awesome. That means loot.
Processing log. Supervisor, second engineer
Fine.
Dallas reporting. This will be my last report. I've seen what they do to the bodies, what they become. I can't let that happen to me. At least if I don't have any limbs, I won't be able to kill anyone when I'm infected. Please tell Dawn and the kids that I love them.
Leave! Oh, God! Well, one more. One more.
Contact energy. Okay. Bench. All right. Exposed power lines or has this, duh. Okay. Reload. Get item. Reload. Switch to Ripper. Oh, hey, it's you. Person who left the log. All right. I see what I was supposed to do there. But instead, I will attempt to go up here first. Definitely see this coming back to bite me in a little bit. I do have to have this held down the entire time. Unless I just fire it, I guess. Then I can actually run. Ow. Okay, chainsaw on explosive guys is not the best idea. Thank you. Come on, get in there. What is this, the wrong kind of giant battery? Get in there! Okay, crouch or anything like that? Ah, there it goes. I have to actually let go of it while it's in there. Money. Bullets. I can see why they'd want to keep mining then. Okay, if I need to go that way, well, stasis recharge, awesome. Oh, it's also this way. Okay, so they both go to the same place.
Entering zero gravity.
All right, where is it? Behind me. Got it. Ah, there you are. Ah, dang it. Didn't shoot. And where's the last one? Ah, there you are. Is there any more? I don't see any, but that doesn't tell me anything. Get the mun. So I am supposed to go right here. What do I do? Ah, damn it. I had to let go of right click. Duh. Ah, now I have to collect everything again? Yep, I already read it. Ah, there you are. Come at me, bro. Charge station right nearby, so I see no reason not to freeze you in time and then chop you off hard. Awesome. Now, recharge.
Exiting zero gravity.
Wait for it. Then okay, guess not. Oh, I have to use that at the base of the machine. Dang it. I'll save getting the things until after murdering everything.
Entering zero gravity.
Yeah. I think. I guess not. Okay, that's the part that kills me, so I might as well spend the most time getting killed on that instead of actually trying to fight things first.
Entering zero gravity.
That did not work. Maybe if I just wait for it to go through the two things. Alright, stay still now. Did it work? Did I get rid of the thing? Oh, hello. Ow. Oh, hello. Oh, hello. All right, I didn't get it. Damn it.
Entering zero gravity.
Ah, there you are. Where's that third one? Ah, there you are. Oh, cool. I mean, not very practical, but really cool. $900's not bad. Thank you. Ah, dang it. Well, that's the end result anyway. I don't think my health really matters that much. Since anything I die to pretty much is an insta-kill.
Entering zero gravity.
Your arm's gonna come off eventually. There we go. Where is it? Ah, there you are. Oh, there's two of them. Stasis recharge. Okay, this should make a difference.
Entering zero gravity.
Maybe. Alright, wrong direction. If I disable both of them at the same time. Damn it!
Entering zero gravity.
Okay, just have to wait for two more seconds.
Entering zero gravity.
I did not wait for two more seconds.
Entering zero gravity.
Okay, two more seconds.
Entering zero gravity. Entering zero gravity.
Okay. So, what does this actually? Nothing, because I hit a corpse. You can get out of here. Watch this. What does it do? Absolutely nothing. Yes, hello. I don't really care about you. You're not dangerous at all. Let me worry about the planet cracking device, because engineering trumps biology 100% of the times when it comes to killing me. In horrible, incredibly disruptive ways. Does this do anything? No, I am out of those things. Oh, right. Oh, whatever. This better not be the time that I figure out how to do this. Whoops. You get out of here. There's nothing. Okay. Oh. Seriously? That's all I needed to do. Now I just need to kill myself so I can do this correctly. Okay. How am I going to stop this thing? I really hope it's not actually what I've been trying to do. Come on, give me the item. Ah! Can't grab while in the air, sheesh. Where is it? That's not it. Whoops, dang it, I'm dead.
Entering zero gravity.
Technology will kill me if I put my hand into the moving object.
Entering zero gravity.
Ah, there you are. Get back here. Or don't. Ah, there you are.
Shit.
if I literally throw bodies at the problem. No. I doubt that I can gum up the works with corpses. I mean, it'd work in real life, but probably not in real life. The item. Was there no item? Yes, very helpful. Is there any way that you could tell me how to do that without dying? Of course not. So, if I jump now, use the thing, come on. Faster, faster, faster! Damn it! I'm dead. Alright, I think I'll end it here.